Imagine that. What's his name and when's he start? A she, huh? Well, I guess the customer who made that request can't get everything he wants. Hell, who knows? He might not even notice the difference.
But he wanted to giggle? Because he's a guy? He wanted to giggle? Cowboy? Let's see here.
Really now? Well, this is news. We could possibly supply what they need, but they would need to supply us in kind. They have the tech know-how to make our stills work more efficiently. Pure alcohol means we can get our customers drunk quicker. Getting our customers drunk quicker means more caps spent at the tables and stuffing slots, if you know what I mean. Plus, the extra alcohol can serve as surgical disinfectant for their needs. The followers are a good lot. They've stitched up our boys in the past.
Let's make it work something out.
Good. We can supply them with all the medics they need. For the fixer, we'll only be able to send over some basic drug components. We're not in the business of getting people off drugs, so we don't really dabble in that side of things. The followers should be able to whip some up with what we have available, though. They just need to agree to fix up our stills and keep them maintained, plus cover the cost for raw materials needed to make the alcohol.
So we got that. Okay, so we potentially have it. Who's this guy?
Hey.
Something you need, kid?
Not a kid, old man.
You've got a mouth on you, kid. If I weren't busy working for the Garretts, I might give you a few lessons in common courtesy. Get lost. Something you need, kid? Hunting and killing, plain and simple.
Cool.
Bingo. Now, if you're done asking stupid questions, be quick and quiet, and don't get dead.
Good tips, man. Good tips for sure. And see. So we gotta go over there somehow. Down there. Okay, I'll try back here. Can I go out this door? Aha, there we go. That works. So apparently down here, I don't fucking know. Maybe over here? Who knows? Who the hell knows where I'm supposed to go? But we'll see. Okay. Requires a key, huh? Well, that was less than useful. Let's try the other way. Like a guardhouse over there. I go this way. I know we'll find out, won't we? This is all new to me. Let's see what these people say.
The pump is property of the king. You'll need to pay if you want a drink.
Blow me. Paying you
shit.
The
pump is property of the king. You'll need to pay if you want a drink.
Pay water to drink off of a pump? You can go to hell. That's about all I got to say about that. That dude can go to fucking hell. Okay, look, it's Vegas. It's the strip area.
We've got stuff we're not even allowed to sell, people. Only at Mick and Ralph's.
I think a pretty good store. Sometimes they'll play side shop. They got things you're not even allowed to sell.
All mine.
Yeah.
All mine.
Enjoy.
What's your problem?
Shut up, Boone. You always ask me that. You're always asking what my problem is. You're the one acting like a douche all the time. Hey, look, it's a bum. Hey, look, it's Mick and Ralph's.
Yep.
Hey, ghoul. Rot face. Go to there, Outer Vegas. Kill that guy.
What's your problem?
What's my problem? Shut up, man. You're always fucking asking me that for no reason. You're starting to piss me off, to be honest. Ain't gonna lie. Crimson Caravans are right there, huh? So, well, there's a couple hundred caps right there. But I guess maybe that tells me... gives me a good travel point, at least, to come out here, hopefully. That'd be nice. Lake Lurks, huh? Dude, they gunned that dude down big time.
Evening. Hey, buddy. Spare a cap?
You still listening to me?
Oh, that's rich. You're not exactly my type. No offense. No, I meant I could give you a tip. Earn my money, so to speak.
Kind of a tip.
You look like you're new around here, so I'm sure I know all sorts of things you'd find useful. If not, well, it's only a cap.
So sure, why not? It's one cap.
The first thing you should know is that Freeside is run by a pack of yahoos that call themselves the Kings. Their leader, who oddly enough calls himself the King, currently has his hands full trying to prevent an all-out riot in Freeside. That's two tips, but what the hell? You're a new customer, so the extra one's on me. Wanna hear
sure.
another? He might not look it, but Ralph for Mick and Ralph's is no slouch with a keyboard. I've heard he's helped reprogram several robots in his time. I got more where that came from.
Sure, why not?
Drugs are everywhere in Freeside.